In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can turn off your screensaver on your Samsung Galaxy. So open up your settings app. Once you're on the settings page, you want to scroll down till you find the option of display. Tap on that. Once you're on the display page, scroll all the way to the bottom and it says screensaver right there at the bottom above that blue card. Tap on screensaver and then you have different options of the different screensavers. But for this video, we want to turn our screensaver off. So just select none at the top there and you know it's selected if it's got a blue circle. Another way that you can turn off your screensaver or access that page is if you're on your main settings page, you can see a magnifying glass at the top right-hand corner of the page. Tap on that magnifying glass, then in the search bar, you just want to type screensaver and make sure it's two words. It's going to pop up there, screensaver, and they'll take you to the same page. And you just need to navigate to the bottom there where it says screensaver, and you'll be on that same page. So that is how you turn off your screensaver on your Samsung Galaxy. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.